Sumalata is asking, Guru embodied has to be given more importance, or Guru Tattva, teaching's essence is to be imbibed as the goal of any seeker, is to be established in ultimate truth, going beyond all identities. Pranams, love and respect, Swamiji. Listen, Sumalata, this is the answer for Sumalata and for everyone. Listen, teachings, Guru Tattva is only to lead you to the Guru embodied. Vedanta, principles, great philosophies, Guru Tattvas, practice, everything is only just to reach you to the embodied Guru. Only embodied Guru can give you enlightenment. No Tattva principle can give you enlightenment directly. Even an incarnation like me, I needed an embodied Guru directly. Parameshwara has to come as Arunagiri Yogeshwara, embodied form, and has to liberate me. Understand? Arunagiri Yogeshwara manifesting in my life as embodied form is a great statement given to the world. Embodied Guru is mandatory even for incarnations. Understand? All the teachings, essence, Guru Tattva is to inspire you, to reach you to the embodied Guru. Once you reach the embodied Guru, Guru Gita is the only book where he talks to her about him. He talks to her about him. Paramashiva talks to Parashakti about Guru. Understand? Guru Tattva, teachings, essence, imbibing all of it, all this is great to inspire you, to push you, to make you reach the embodied Guru. Once you reach the embodied Guru, once you recognize him, once you understand him, whole life is simple. Exactly, I'll tell you the essence of teachings I learnt from my Guru, Arunagiri Yogeshwara. Simple word. If I have to translate the essence of what I received from Arunagiri Yogeshwara, have simple attachment to the embodied Guru, simple obedience to embodied Guru. That's all. That simple attachment will become beautifully initial level love, then next level love, then it will become pure prema bhakti, then it will become atma bhakti, then it will become oneness and enlightenment. Simple obedience will start the dialogue, then the instructions, teachings will be given, then solutions will be given, then initiation will happen, then process will happen, then powers will be transmitted, then oneness will manifest, enlightenment is achieved. Simple attachment, simple obedience, that's all. All teachings, Guru Tattva, essence to be imbibed, all this ultimate truth, everything is only to connect you to the embodied Guru. Once you have reached the embodied Guru, after that, only one teaching, simple attachment, simple obedience, that's it. Then simply the transmission happens and you become enlightened. It is too simple.